Circus Babies Entertainment. Bonk Bon, don't hit Helpy. Plush Baby takes more hits. Don't let her get to you. Bonkabon. Yeah, you could just... What is this, dude? Why does this location look so terrible? Why would there ever be kids in here? Who's ready to whack a mole? I think. Let's do this. Oh, I hit LP. Bam, 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 bam. I did good. Oh, I need 20 to win. I got 36. Yahoo! Was this something I did? Die, die, die. Dude, look at my score! I have a feeling you weren't supposed to get 107. I have a feeling. Would I take my kids there? No, Jaden, I would not, but that's why I'm asking. Oh my god. I would not take my kids here. Whoa! Oh, I win. Yeah. I win the game, man. I win the game. What else do we got backstage? Nothing. Music timer? Ooh, I like, this looks cool.
Congratulations. As part of your Superstar Party Package, you are entitled to private DJ lessons with the Music Man.
Yay!
Everyone wants to be a DJ, and you are no different.
That's so true.
An example will play. Use the controls in front of you to match that example.
All
if
right.
You are unsure of your music loop, refer to the visualizer on the console. Do not displease the DJ. It does not react well to disappointment. This behavior bug has been reported and is under investigation. Lesson number one begins now.
Okay. Start. Whoa. This is sick, dude. Bam, 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 bam. All right, let's do this. I did it. Right? Hello? Yeah, all right. Blue Mountains, Chica. DJ. Yeah, buddy. I got it. Let's go. This is so cool.
It has been determined that you have sufficient musical talent.
I have musical talent! I don't know how they could shrink him down or anything. Oh, yeah, no, that's his actual size. That is really funny. Okay, let's try this. Another toy? I already got this one. All right, let's try to do one more. DJ Music Time Advanced Bonnie Bowl? I go bowling? Okay, we'll do bowling, and then that'll be the last one. Okay. Bonnie Bowl. Frame one. Okay, flashlight. All right, let's try this. Now, I was pretty good at Wii bowling, so. I'm gonna get a, yeah. I suck. Gutter ball. How did I get in here? Oh. Come on. I suck. I suck again. I'm really bad at bowling. Maybe if I just throw it overhand like I do in VR chat, that's why I broke my lamp. What do you know? What do you know? It works. I got a freaking strike. So that's what you gotta do, guys. When you bowl, always throw it overhand. Fire. Jesus. Oh my god. Four balls? Oh. It's getting closer. That was weird. That was a little interesting. Alright, let's try this again. Overhand. Bam! Spare. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta throw it overhand. Alright. Oh, that. Hey. Just ragdoll on there? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Get away. Oh my god, this is amazing. When I'm done with this. Is Bonnie? Bonnie? Die. Strike! Yeah! Wait. There's gotta be something in there that I could do to see Glamour and Bonnie. There's gotta be. Common medical procedures from the safety of a stimulated pizza place training booth? Doing surgery on Helpy? The heck? Look at the diagnostic monitor to see what's wrong with Helpy. Look at the television to see how to fix it. Okay. Don't make too much noise until it gets loud. Quiet him with the gas mask. The TV malfunctions, use the remote? Alright. Helpy malfunctions, suffocate.
Welcome to first aid. This training session simulates actual emergency situations you will encounter on a day-to-day basis. The state-of-the-art Fazbear First Aid Station comes equipped with the finest life-saving tools.
Who is this voice?
Your goal is simple. Save the patient, avoid lawsuits,
hello?
And give the patient a candy.
Okay.
Fazbear Entertainment believes in the sink-or-swim training method.
Jesus
medical
Christ.
Attention begins in three, two, one. The patient is suffering from roughhousing trauma.
Oh.
Avoid undue patient stress. According to comment cards, patient outbursts bother pizza place guests.
Alright. We gotta scan you, buddy. Gotta fix you up. Let's see here what the problem is. All right, that is looking good there. Now we gotta do the thermometer. Right here. Yeah, I know where this is. I go here all the time. Put that in there. Yep. Let's see what your temperature is. Doesn't matter anyway. Let's see. Yeah. And the frog's little pellets are good. Jesus Christ, shut up! Okay.
The operation was a success. Yay! Now,
hey, you did it, buddy.
Candy.
You get
this
a candy!
Candy is legally binding.
Yummy!
Next scenario.
Oh no.
The patient is suffering from.
Oh no.
Roughhousing trauma.
Oh no.
Great news!
Oh no.
Due to today's successful salvage, the entertainment value of the pizza place has increased.
Do I have a light? Oh no. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like these vents at all. I don't like these vents at all. Oh, you broke your foot. Help me. Let me help you with that with my hammer. Why is it still pouring? Where's my hammer? Where's my hammer that I know where I put it at all times? Just help me. Hammer. Hammer, 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 hammer. I might be looking over it because I'm stupid, but hammer. If I use this. But there's drawers here. Okay, never mind, Hunter. We're all good here. There it is. Hey, helpy, I gotta fix your leg.
The operation was a success. Yay! Now,
shut up! I love this little guy so much. Eat the candy.
Next scenario. The patient is suffering from a slide-related injury. To calm a patient, apply the relaxation mask until the outburst is under control. Be advised, prolonged cries may also attract the attention of free-roaming characters.
No! No! Oh! Oh! Oh my lord. Oh! Smash it! Smash the pen?
The operation was a success.
Shut up.
Yay! Now, give the patient a candy.
Okay,
eat
your candy, buddy. There we go.
Patient stabilized. Yay!
Helpy, I don't understand why I need to put a pen in Helpy's throat and then smash his throat. I have a feeling I'm going to be tortured a lot more in this game. And I will try to get like a face cam next time. I did have one set up initially, but it died. All right, thank you guys for watching. See you guys later. All right, bye-bye.